I really appreciate it. I told him that you may give my spot to someone who's more deserving, because I don't feel I deserve the chance to be here.
Everybody deserves a chance, just like you and just like ABS-CBN. Everybody needs a chance. Everybody is deserving of all the chances. Binibigyan ka namin ng chance. Binibigyan namin kayo lahat ng chance na ma-realize ninyo ng ABS-CBN ang ABS-CBN ay dapat bigyan niyo rin ng chance na makapagbigay pa ng serbisyo sa inyo, dahil yun lang naman ang purpose natin, di ba? At saka this is part of our journey to healing. Everybody needs to heal.
Reconciliation,
di ba? So, kaya mabigat man, pero I ako
thank you
kasi
very much.
Pwede kong sabihin nice to meet you.
Mm. Yes, acceptance is the key.
Yeah, that's part of our healing. At saka magandang na-explain mo din ang sarili mo, 'di ba? Kasi nga binabash ka nila, 'di ba? Eh hindi tayo nagsisimula at matatapos sa bashing.
Yes.
Diba?
Kaya nga po I took down my account kasi ayoko din magsalita. Ayoko na rin hindi matatapos eh. If sasagot ako, tapos sasagot na naman. Sasagot ako, I would explain myself. Tapos, magsasagot na naman. Hindi matatapos eh. Mm-hmm. It's a never-ending discussion about...
Yeah. At maraming salamat dahil napili mo ang programa namin na pakita ang talento mong meron ka. Maraming salamat na gusto mong i-share yan sa mga kapamilya natin.
Thank you very much,
kapamilya
everybody.
Natin.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Okay. So yung kwentuhan naman natin at yung nangyari, wala naman tong kinalaman sa puntos mo.
Yeah.
Huwag kang magalala. Hindi namin gagawin sa'yo yun.
Tawag ng tanghalan sa Showtime!